Hello. In this video, it's going to be short. We will be talking about this problem that, well, I had, and I think many of you are having, I think, especially those who have Windows 10, and more specifically after the last major update. The problem is that suddenly you discover that your desktop icons are messed up. You know, you organize them and the way you like, but suddenly when you restart your computer, or sometimes even without restarting, your desktop icons started, you know, they just, you know, they are grouped in this section. They are messed up and it's very annoying because you have to organize them again. Actually, I did lots of research and obviously it's, as usual, another Microsoft bug. So after some search, I discovered this website. These guys here, they created this program, this small, very small software that it will help you to save the state of your desktop icons, the layout, and if for some reason your icons are messed up, you can restore them very quickly. So go to this website. I will put a link in the description. Download this program and just, I have it here and it's already installed, so I will not install it again, but just right click and run as administrator. It's very straightforward, just click next and next. So now, first just organize your icons the way you like and just right click, and you'll see here you have this option, desktop restore. Just click save desktop and that's it. Now if for some reason it's you saw that your icons are messed up, so I will try to, you know, I will move some icons around just to show you. Okay. Now I right click and I choose restore, because I already saved that the state of my desktop. So now I just click restore, and as you can see, all icons are back to their places again. It's very nice, very helpful program. So I think we should thank these guys for taking the time to create this small utility. And that's it. Thank you for watching.